Cancer is a terrible disease that affects both young and old. There is an organization forming in our area for cancer patients, also survivors and caregivers between the ages of 21 and 39. It's called Y.A.T.S, which stands for Young Adults Taking a Stand. Joining us live in our studio to tell us more, Mary Catherine Rodrigue from Y.A.T.S, to tell us about this group and the special event that they have coming up. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Everyone knows someone who's been diagnosed with cancer. Unfortunately, when you look at the statistics, 70,000 young adults diagnosed with cancer every year, and 10,000 of them will not survive. Mm-hmm. Let's talk about the impact on this disease for so many families.
Yes, unfortunately, the numbers are just growing, and the needs for young adults between these ages are very different from children and older adults, where there are more established resources out there for those individuals. So we wanted to bring attention, awareness, and advocacy for individuals diagnosed between the ages of 21 and 39.
And what really jumps out at me here, mm-hmm. you, not only are we bringing awareness to cancer patients and the survivors, but also the caregivers.
Absolutely, yes. There are many young adults that are taking care of either their parents or mm-hmm. children that have cancer, but or spouses or friends or family, and they're walking through this journey just like the patients are. We want to make sure there's support for them as well.
Let's talk about this event coming up mm-hmm. and your personal connection.
Yes, I am involved with Y.A.T.S. I lost my husband to cancer 2 years ago, and today is actually would have been his 30th birthday, and so my sister-in-law and then also a good friend of mine also were diagnosed in their 20s with cancer, and so it made me want to find other people that were just as passionate and get together and have an annual event that would bring awareness and raise money to help individuals specifically between these age ranges.
To hear your story, you know, three people so close to you diagnosed mm-hmm. with cancer, how important has the support system been for you? And that's what Y.A.T.S. is about. Mm-hmm.
Yes. I think, again, the needs are so different for young adults. You know,
right.
it's about careers and dating and just your social, it's just a social time in your life. And so the support is going to be different. We want to make sure that it reflects what people want and it's not your traditional support groups or things like that. We want to make sure it reflects what young adults want.
Ages 21 to 39.
Ages 21 to 39, yes. And at our event that we have coming up, it's Friday, November 18th at 7:30 at Margaret Gardens Inn. It's 1133 Margaret Place. And it's a great event. There's food and music and great raffle items. And we just want everybody to come out and support it.
We want to thank you for being here, Mary Catherine Rodrigue. And we also want to say happy birthday to your husband, because we know that he is watching and
yes.
listening right now. Thank you.
You
for being here. Once again, the third annual Y.A.T.S. It is this Friday at the Margaret Gardens Inn on Margaret Place. Tickets $30 per person or $50 per couple.